fortune attend each merry man's friend that doth but the best he may, forgetting old wrongs with carols and songs to drive the cold winter away. Tis ill for a mind too anger inclined to think of small injuries now. Wrath be to seek, do not lend her thy cheek, nor let her inhabit thy brow. Cross out of thy books malevolent looks, both beauty and youth's decay, and only consort with mirth and with sport to drive the cold winter away.
Dancing along with a cup and a song.